everybody, Direct back at it again with another video.
So do you guys remember CoCoSa? Well, there was a bit of a roller coaster of emotions on the Ready or Not Discord, and I wasn't sure if I should really report on it, and I guess I will, since I've already made this video. So basically what happened is that one day on the Reddit, a guy posted a picture of a piece of paper that's inside of a clear plastic bag, and it also had a QR code on the front with some red stains on it. Now obviously this had a lot of people excited because it said, "Are you ready?" Which, if you guys remember from the previous video, the title of the video in base 64 code is "Are you ready?" And so everybody was up in flare, even I was, but I was very skeptical because the guy that posted this said that he had found this on the street, and I was thinking to myself, what made you decide to go out and find this on the street? What piece of information did you use to go out and find this? This could just be one giant troll. But despite what I was thinking, the Reddit upvoted this thing all the way to the top. And because the community and I, essentially, are waiting for some kind of update, we just decided to solve it anyway. So somebody took the QR code that was on the picture and it led us to a YouTube channel. The YouTube channel had a weird looking video with a bunch of cryptic looking messages and languages. People dug up a bunch of stuff on the YouTube accounts and then Instagram accounts and then Facebook. Man, a simple Google search can really get a lot of stuff. It's kind of crazy. It was pretty interesting, you know? We were finding a bunch of stuff, but at this point I'm like, how does this all tie back into Ready or Not? And it never really did until the person that posted the picture came into the Discord. We had asked him to take out the paper and unfold it because it looked, you know, folded. So he took out the piece of paper, he took it out and tasted the red stuff, and he said that it wasn't blood, which is a weird thing to do, in my opinion. And he unfolded it, and if we look inside of it, it says soon. And it's like, okay, are you ready? And soon, very much tied back into Ready or Not, but my biggest problem with that is that those have been public for a while now. Like, the soon has basically been a staple to Ready or Not at this point. And Are You Ready was just released when we all found that stuff out, you know? But when I saw that soon, I was a little more invested, but I was still skeptical at the same time. I had told people to ping Grunter on Reddit to see if this is legit, because something didn't feel right with this. And people were actually looking at the account that was on Reddit. The day that he had posted this picture, he had just become a member of that Reddit. Like, he just started up that account today. And this post came from Poland, which is a weird spot because I believe Void Interactive is based in New Zealand. I don't think they have anybody in Poland. They might have like one person that's working for them over there. I don't think so, but I don't know, I could be wrong. But we went on to solve it anyway, and we found a story that was hidden behind all these cryptic messages. It's the story of a guy that kidnapped a 12-year-old girl, and at the place of the kidnapper's residence, his house got burned down, killing the little girl, and now he somehow wants revenge? This all seemed like a background mission for Ready or Not, but then we got the comment from Grunter saying it's not ours. So the community at the time was thinking that this is either real and the authorities should be notified, or that this was somebody else's ARG. So it confirmed my suspicions that it wasn't a part of Ready or Not, because it never came back into play. Like, it never explained how this came into play. The person that posted it has never heard of Ready or Not, and he was told to post it on this website, or at least that's what he claims. The person that was making all the cryptic videos, we tried to message him and he messaged us back. We asked him if he knew what Ready or Not or CoCoSa was, and he said, "What? No. I am evil." And that just seems weird to me. It was very interesting that, I don't know, like, I feel like this was supposed to be a troll, but it just doesn't feel like one. Like, it feels too in-depth to really be a troll. But I mean, it's not impossible for some kind of troll to do something like this. But yeah, when we found out that it wasn't, you know, a part of Ready or Not, then it just kind of, you know, yeah. Durag is sad. Like, we put a bunch of time and effort into it, and then we come to find that it's not even... Well, anyways, well, if there's anything that we took away from this, it's that be sure to be skeptical, because a lot of people are starting to troll this community, and with, well, a good reason. Also, everything that's for CoCoSa is not out yet, so all the clues that are for the ARG CoCoSa aren't out yet. And if we're going to see it anywhere, then more than likely it's going to be in a video of some sort. At least that's just my guess. So one last thing before I end the video. Do you guys still want me to do reading off the Reddit and all that kind of stuff? Because it does seem like there's quite a few Reddit posts where the dev actually replies to decent questions. But It's just that I haven't been following it in a while, so there's a lot of them, and I have to, like, go all the way back and find it. Let me know down in the comments if you want me to keep reading off the Reddit, and I guess I'll catch you in the next one. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.